Just follow.
Yeah, to the right over there.
Yeah, follow because it's a sharp right turn.
All right.
Ready? Yeah, buddy. Ready? I'm ready. I'm ready.
Where?
Wait, wait, Tay. Please wait.
These guys,
we're
waiting for these guys to go.
See
it? See it?
That way.
Right there.
Okay.
After that guy goes, after that last guy goes, we're going.
All right.
Hold up, Tay.
I guess you can skate to them since you're stuck on the fall.
After that last guy goes.
You want us to go in front or we follow you?
All right. Very nice. You may have to settle for the bronze. You ready? Okay, follow me. It's icy. Come on. Come on. Follow me. Good. Very good. Up and down that one. Up and down. Drag your hand. Kevin, okay? Take it easy. Fall correctly. Oh, that does not look soft.
Ugh. Be careful, it's not soft.
Stay in the sun. Like that. Go back and forth. Stay in the sun. Buddy, when you're steering, it's so icy, it's terrible. Yeah, good. Point with your right hand. Good job. Good fall. It's a good fall. Which wrist? The rear wrist?
for a second. Tell me what happened. Look at me. Please look at me.
Yeah.
Where does it hurt? Knees?
Yes.
Okay. Look at me. I'm gonna remind you how to land. Look, look,
What?
Look, I'm gonna remind you have to land on your chest. Your left hand on your shoulders. No, you gotta relax because this is hard ice. This is called right hand point. You don't have to go fast. Let's go 6 out of 10. What was that? That was a good fall. You could not be here. This is a transition. You could not be here. You have to point. Pull your jacket down. Right hand, please. Oh boy. Oh my God. I know that hurt. I know that hurt. No, he felt pretty good. Thank you.
You alright?
Yeah. He's not used to hard packs. It was way softer yesterday.
Alright.
He's okay. Hey, thanks for asking. Thank you, boss. Come on, old man, let's go. You can't be here. I don't know why you like this thing on the left. Just slow down and stay in the middle. Slow down. Use your right hand to turn. Respect. Better. Slow down. Watch the baby. Watch the baby. Watch the baby. Get away from the baby. Good girl. Good job. Good job. You all right? You had your edge, but I know you weren't pointing, so this is fine. Listen, stopping and riding is not the same thing. So you have to ride through these flats. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna hit a rut because all the beginners stop here. So where did you hit? Where does it hurt? Your back? Your wrist? That's how you fall, with your hands above your head to save your wrist. Okay? Yeah, grab your helmet from now on. Oh, you're burning my battery, God bless. Now this is the flat, so respect it. You tell them sorry, but I fell so many times. You tell Uncle Kevin yourself. Look for him. Good point. Say it loudly, you tell him sorry. Fall on your back. Come here.
What happened?
Hi.
What took sorry so about long?
That. He fell hard.
He fell hard?
He's not used to this hard path.
Yeah. It is hard.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, you're not even in yet. Here, right here. Right here. I am helping.
You should listen to me.
I've gotten hurt more than you. Mo, you're nice. Say sorry to your auntie. Well, that's the right fall, by the way. Do not fall on your wrist, volleyball player. Okay, smile for the camera, look pretty. Remember, it's icy up top because the sun hasn't hit it yet, which makes sense. Oh, and that is icy. I do not like that at all. Yeah, drag your hand. Very good. That's right. Very good, Zay. You haven't done this before, so stick to the technique. Good. Wait for it. Wait for it.
always on your back. You will stop by yourself. Do not try to, you'll like break your finger or hurt your wrist. On your shoulder blade. Spread your arms out. Good. Don't break your wrist and fingers to slow down. The mountain will slow you down. You're fine. Very good. That was an important lesson. You'll lose your thumb or your finger if you try to stop yourself. Slide for distance. Second sign. Second sign. No! Seiya! Seiya! Can you make it? Can you get up here? Try to get up here. Mo! Pay attention, second sign is way over there. Can we go this way, Mo? Can we go that way? See that? She brings gifts. Take that home to your brothers. Get on the groomers. Go right. That's left. Yes. Ooh, that's buttery. I like that a lot. Let go of the snowball, nutcase. Let go of that. You're not giving that to Lana. Oh my God, it's so buttery. This is beautiful. It's so buttery, Mo. Yee-hee. You're fun. Look at her show off and ride with a t-shirt on. This girl knows what she's doing, man. It's so buttery. What? There's my son. Down goes our hero. Lines, kid. Make it to the left. Remember, it's a flat. Wow, aggressive. Go to the line. I'll call Kevin. Go to the lift line. Oh, he's there already. Kev! Go to the line, I said. Keep going. You want to walk. You okay, handsome? Hey, where's your auntie? Hey, kid, do you see your auntie? Kevin already blazed. Let's move. I don't even know where she is. Oh, man. She's right behind me. Oh, my gosh, this view. Oh, the butter's here. Yay! Follow your auntie so I can keep her in frame. Oh, my gosh, this is so nice. Stay left. The groomer's still on the left. Zaya, go left. Ah, Zaya. Yeah, you're smarter than him. And then right, you see how it's groomed right there? That's really beautiful. There he is. Kevin, I'll take your picture. You can't get hurt. You fall and you just keep going. So I like this slope. If the snow's good, I should say. But the snow on that side is just complete butter and it'll probably be too slushy after lunch. So we'll hit that next. No, we have to go through that ice patch though. Zale is just gonna get hurt. He doesn't know what to do. Don't smoke me, man, so I can tape you on this. As he leaves. You're doing this so you can catch up to them, huh?
Okay, you ready?
Yes, sir. God damn it. Freaking God. Motherfucker. God damn it. Nowhere to be found. Not fair. Really not fair. Catch up to my son. But the McNally's are gone. That was superb. Great job, kid.
Back to West Bowl, down here, then back to West Bowl. Down there, okay, to the right, and then back to West Bowl.
The second left. Joel, you ready?
Yes, ma'am. Excuse me. Look at Kevin. Zay left. Stay with Kevin. Hope it's soft. Okay, we're committed. Oh, go to that groomer, Zay. Zay is so impressive. Impressive, kid. You went from hard pack to groomer. Very nice, Thea. And I like how low you are. Those are good carbs. Woo! Try to catch him. Get up there, boss. Great lines, boss. Wow. Don't be bored, be focused. No, keep going.
good, boss?
Okay, T-shirt McGee.
Follow your auntie, boss. Take her six so you can protect her. You have to get her because she'll leave us in the flats. Respect the flats, buddy. Point. Stay on her, buddy. Look at the line. Try to carve left, it's flat. Try to carve left, ride your heel side. Grab your high back. No, on the front. Yeah. Atta, baby. Yeah. Good job, kid. Woohoo! Thank you. Stay right, Zaya, not there. Stay in the groove. It's hard back to the left, so stay in the groove. Nope, stay right, stay right. Let it out here. It's beautiful. Wow. Wow. This kid. Wow. Wow, this is fun. You're awesome. You're awesome. Okay, straight away. Favor an edge. Very nice, kid. Watch the babies. Watch the babies. You guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. Do both, one or the other. Careful. Stay focused. Good son. Follow your auntie. Kev's coming. Hey Mo, that was a fun line. Yeah. Have fun, y'all.
You know the one under the lift? It says something like super groomer? Awesome. Yeah. This is nice. I approve. This is much nicer. This is much nicer. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Much nicer. Okay, Mo, now she's showing off. Okay, stay like that. There you go, now try to get up. Try to get up, kid. Sit up. Good. Get up. Get up. Head bell. Atta baby. Well done. Chase your auntie. Pull your coat down. Your coat. Going to the pyramid, I love it. Yeah, yes. Catch up to them so I can keep them in frame. Get up there. Come on, buddy, get up there. Woohoo! Great lines, eh? Come left a little. Stay on the groomer. Come here, Zay. Come left. Oh, yeah! Oh my gosh. Good way to handle the chatter. Stay on there six so I can keep her in frame. Wow! Ow. Good job, Zay. Ups a daisy. Woo! You guys are friggin' nuts. You're tired. Too much butter. Tell them to go to the resort, the lodge. Are we okay? Nice job, old man.
Yep, screwdriver.
Oh no, why? Fell out?
Yeah.
Bomb this area.
Let's do it.
They take good care of you, buddy.
Bomb. Put pressure on your right toe and lift your left heel. See what happens. See that? See that? So it's like opposite. Push down on your right toe, up on your left heel. See how that's what happens? And you don't have to do it hard, just subtly. Just see what happens to the rail. We're almost caught up. Come on, get them. Slow in the slush. I wouldn't do this yet. Just asking for a moment where it will slam us. Ah! And I'm cramping. My toes are cramping. I'm going from rail to rail just so my muscles don't get tired. Go to rail to rail. That's right. Just like that. Back and forth so you don't cramp. Good job, kid. Lower main. Come on, Zay, stay on your uncle. Ooh, I have you both in frame. Yeah. Get in frame.
kid. Stay on your back. On your back. Don't get hurt. Very good. Very good. Very good, sir. Very good. Let's go to the tool bench so we can tighten down your bindings. Oh, it's flat. You know better than that.